Alright, so I took a day off. What the fuck was I doing? Yeah, I'm hungry, a little thirsty, need to go find a corpse to eat. Corpses? Oh, right! I'm trying to get that vendor to come by. That I can, get goodies.
Seems to be growing well.
Where else could I go besides Bunker Hill that might have...
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
I gotta go get something to eat. I might as well also do a transfer of whatever's left here to Sanctuary while I'm on the way. Something that'll kill some time. Godzi? Come here, Godpiece.
Hey!
Wow!
Some more space just in case I encounter something along the way. Dropped off like a set of raider gear there, so if I encounter a raider, I have enough room for his gear. Logic.
Pete's doing housework.
Fucker made me think, really? Another thing already? Got in a fight in this area. Or a little north of here. Yeah, right. Second sweep through just in case I missed anything. I'm gonna go through the whole place, but. A little peeksy. I should kill that bot just to make it stop detecting me.
Are you looking for a new career in science? Cambridge Polymer Labs is now hiring for a variety of positions. Apply today.
Well, actually, no. Might not be. Wait. Well, robot, it could drop some good shit.
Attention, please. Employment of.
Damage for that. Body.
Yeah. Polymer Labs. Competitive
get
salary
two shots
and
on
benefits.
It or one good
apply today.
Health attack. Stop protecting me. Get up. There, I would have completely deserved it. Picking fights when I got no life. Why is my hidden thing like that? Something around here I'm not seeing. Yagwai might still be around here. There. I Friendly, friendly.
Hey, I got a question for you. You looking to buy a Brahmin? Top quality, lowest price guaranteed.
Sorry, I don't have the money.
Well, that's a damn shame. I'll be around.
Excuse me.
Oh, hey. Did you think it over and change your mind?
Does this Brahmin really...
What do you think? It's stolen or something? Huh. Nah, she's mine. Of course she's mine. Could be yours, too, for a very reasonable price.
Sorry, I...
Well, that's a damn shame.
I don't think I've ever encountered her. I don't ever remember having the option to buy a Brahmin.
You looking to trade?
Yes.
That's trade.
Smilinary has what you need, guaranteed.
You got a vendor contract, you do. Alright, well, that guarantee is worth shit. So you do not have what I need at all. Might have something I want, though. Guess that means you don't know what it's going to be until you open it. Could be great. Could be shit. Probably shit. Carrying my valuables. Money off this guy. Oh, give me that 556 back. Doing business with you.
Don't try.
Bring a vendor contract,
I get paid to keep Larry alive, not to chat with the likes of you.
Counters. It is surprising how many different things I've encountered just doing this one little path here to the cities. I missed that. Dude, did some of the bodies get cleaned up finally?
Oh, la-di-da-di-da-di-di.
I'm just... No, whatever. Back to the house last time. Silhouette of trees right there. I thought it was power armor at first. Thought I had some badass raiders coming at me. Chicken. On a factory, huh? And that chicken.
Seems to be growing well. Can we trade a few things?
Popping up there. Ooh, I did not even bats while doing that little run. Considering I've encountered a raider in that little spot there, I should probably be more vigilant. My bad. Here.
Hey.
Here we are.
It's time for you to head home.
All right then, Mum.
Want a good trade, Hunter Smith?
Head back to the old domicile. All right. Of course, Mum.
Codsworth.
May I accompany you?
Please do.
Splendid.
Hey.
I'll do what I actually want to do today.
Be of service.
Heads up.
Say my engineers went to zero. How? Did anything change with that? Somebody just get killed somewhere? You know what? I don't know if you get pop-ups. Oh, right. That's the main thing I wanted to bring here. You can actually build purified water. The scrapping as needed. Find I don't have enough of what I want. Oh, need multiple filters. Well, fuck me, I'm only halfway there. It's not gone. Good.
Yeah.
And shit. Over here and become a writer. like the style on that, so I'm gonna, just in case, find myself really wanting to do something with it.
Seems to be growing well.
Didn't have a good one. Chris don't use either. Both garbage. I shouldn't be trying to punch things. Considering I have 0 10mm rounds and I got 88.9. Of the light barrel. More.
That.
Fire the minigun. You're now my melee weapon. scraps into scraps? Oh, I'm turning scraps into ground meat. Gotcha. Bunch of these just try to level up a little. One tasty burger. I mean, I'm just killing time anyways. I'm bones now. Grab those melons. Well, I don't need that immediately now. Eh, at least I didn't have any pharmaceuticals.
Seems to be growing well.
Like that might not be quite accurate in the town with no defenses whatsoever. Gotta work. The best kind of work.
All this then.
Hey, we got trouble.
Have it your way. Gotta reload sometime, asshole.
Forward a little bit, motherfucker. Get no EXP.
Well, hello there.
I only put one bullet in him, so it's fair. We're good, guys. Maybe go back to Sanctuary and see if I can make some turret parts. You guys a little, really, it's needed. That's what makes her a good defender. He is really on the perimeter there. Enough of my stuff by accident. I need to go shred my armor. Get a little clumsy when I start getting haphazard. Basically just said I get clumsy when I get clumsy. I'm a smart man. I know what love is. Timing on the entering and exiting things is just cool. I'm sure there's mods to change that by now. Kitty? Rain just went out. I was completely planning on doing something. That something was.
Seems to be growing well.
Right. I think fire things. Concrete one. Fires more crap. So the agricultural plot doesn't require shit. said no. Stop going out of the spot. I will punch it. Will it not place down when I have it there? Close enough. Kitty, what's up? Come on at me. Come on at me. Punk. More treats, is that what it's at? Yeah, attacking her bag of treats. Hopefully no haters decide to attack while I'm opening up a bag of cat treats. Alright. People are throwing these new things. And people. Trusting in the people who are actually working. To automatically. Cat just jumped up in my lap. Okay, that's a sign that I gotta quit. She's being... playing one-handed now. She is not a lap cat, and my house.
Just looking to trade a little.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Oh, well shit, this whole video has been off. I forgot I had to resize this for a number. Didn't fit properly in a window. So, that is my bad. I apologize for this.
Hey, Cosworth.
Yes, sir?
You never invited me over for tea. You haven't forgotten about that, have you?
Oh, no, of course not, sir. I'm just waiting to find a free day in my schedule.
Okay then, buddy. You keep doing what you're doing. Seems to be working for you.
Yes, sir.